We've had 88 students transition to our district, and many of them have really complex learning needs.
So the hearing today was about childhood mental health issues and how it leads to behavioral issues.
In schools, mental health is everybody's problem.
The children that are coming into school are exhibiting behavioral issues and mental health issues at a younger age.
What we are definitely seeing is the number of children dealing with mental health issues is increasing.
This is not something that's going to go away. In fact, it's getting worse. And so we have to act and react.
My colleagues and I urgently request that we receive support through legislation.
It's not an up and coming, it's here and it's exploding. And so we need to be able to do something about it.
We need to have that legislation passed. We need to have whatever is going to get passed to get that funding to the places that can actually make a difference.